Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. These new races on Gran Turismo 7 are way better than people give them credit for. Yes, there's some work to be done on the BOP side of things, but here I have for you another insane race from this combination. This one was a roller coaster of emotions for me. I was very happy, then very sad, and then extremely happy again. And you're going to want to stay to the very end of this one, as just like the last one, this one came down to the very last corner.
The lead is so fast. Looks like he's got himself a penalty. Oh, top man Christian, thank you for letting me know. Took like a tenth out of the leader. He just got wide a little bit there. The leader's got a penalty. Go, look, go, 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 go. Need you to go. That was not ideal. We're in this chat. Big time. The leader's got another penalty. Go, 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 go. Don't lose him. We are not catching a World Tour driver back, that's for sure. Hurry. didn't want to come in. But I couldn't tell what everyone else was doing. He'll have a penalty for that for sure, though, so he'll get out of the way. Let's go. What a hero. What a moron. I've messed it up. Let's go. Deary me. What's annoying, right, and Luke did nothing wrong here, right? Well, he did. He made a mistake. But what I find is that I really struggle when someone else makes a mistake just to navigate through that. Because I mess it up every time. It's really, I've got to learn to do better in those situations. Look, we've got the pace. Kills me. Killer. Absolute killer. I mean, it's not over, but it's a killer. And I was one and a bit tense up. Honestly. Honestly, Rory. Honestly. Was that Manny Rodri? What was he doing out there? Guys, if you are enjoying this, if you could hit that like button, I'd massively appreciate it. If you could subscribe as well while you're there. If you're new around here, if you haven't already as well. This one isn't over. We've taken a second out of him already. go. Damn tires! Let's go!
If you liked this one, make sure to check out this video here because it will be right up your street. I hope you enjoyed this one. I'll catch you very soon.